in the Pro Football Hall of Fame game. Wide receiver Jerry Rice. Receivers Dick Lavoe. Defensive lineman John Randall. Running back Floyd Little. Offensive guard Russ Grimm. Linebacker Ricky Jackson. Running back Emmitt Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, there is your Hall of Fame class of 2010.
What so proudly we hailed.
Present one of the cowboy stars that adorned the stadium walls at Texas Stadium from 1971 through the last game in 2008 to the Pro Football Hall of Fame. And now, Jerry Jones will present the football used in the first offensive play in the new Cowboys Stadium on September 20th, 2009. These prized Dallas Cowboys artifacts will be preserved forever in the Pro Football Hall of Fame.